seen what you can do, O God of wonders. Your power has no end. The things you've done before, in greater measure, you will do again. 'Cause there's no prison wall you can't break through, no mountain you can't move. All things are possible. 'Cause there's no broken body you can't raise, no soul that you can't save. All things are possible. The darkest night, you
yeah.
every stronghold will crumble. I hear the chains hit the ground. God of revival, pour it out, pour it out. Every prison will break down. Every mountain will crumble. Every prison will break down. Mountains crumbling at the mention of your name. Prison breaking, mountains crumbling. Spirit of God, prisons are breaking, mountains crumbling. Spirit of God, move on us. Prisons are breaking, mountains crumbling. Spirit of God, move on us. Prisons are breaking, mountains crumbling. Spirit of God, move on us. Prisons are breaking, mountains crumbling. Spirit of God, move on us. Prisons are breaking, mountains crumbling. Spirit of God, move on us. Prisons are breaking, mountains crumbling. Oh, Spirit of God, move on us. Prisons are breaking, mountains crumbling. Spirit of God, move on us. Oh, prisons are breaking and mountains crumbling. mountains crumbling. The Spirit of God, move on us.
Anchor in the waves, oh, he is mine. every son and daughter. All day long we'll sing that you are.
So good. Come on. Woo. Say hello to somebody. Actually, you know, let's just pray together. In the spirit of thanksgiving, you know, there's healing. There's restoration that continues to happen with a smile in your face, hallelujah, without getting a little bit weird or anything. God just heals and ministers and restores and brings hope back into people's lives. So let's just pray. Let's just pray right now. Just put your hands on somebody's shoulder and let's just thank God for their life. If it's your wife next to you, your son, your daughter, your friend, if it's a first-time visitor, it doesn't matter. God loves us all. Father, right now, we are your children and we are here gathered this afternoon. I thank you for my brother. I thank you for my sister next to me, Father God. I thank you for revealing your goodness to them, Father God. I thank you that you have brought them here. You've added them, Father God, into our family, Lord, and the body of Christ, Father God. We celebrate each other. We celebrate your goodness. We celebrate your favor upon us, Father God. And we thank you that you knit our hearts, Father God, to expand, to preach, to tell. Testify about the goodness of God and Jesus all throughout our city, all throughout our region, Father God, in a mighty way in Jesus' name. And we just say amen. Hallelujah. Oh, okay, I'm sorry. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Welcome to church. Welcome. Amen.